I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison.
I wonder where we're going.
That shaft. You know, the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
Well, maybe I'm Vincent.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Exactly.
Oh my god. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on. There.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we've really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
I went a different way.
Did you?
Let's see. I'm gonna say find Leo.
Everywhere. Keep your head down.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think they'll see us in the bushes.
That went better than expected.
A completely different way.
Yeah, I see that now.
That's okay. Wait for this guy to walk by me again.
I think that way leads back up to you. The same guy?
Oh.
Yep.
Shit.
Do these guys at the same time
Let's
again?
Let's take them out at the same time.
How do they escape? What do I look like? A newscaster? Just keep looking.
I don't know where you're at.
Get equipped, Vincent. Get over here.
There's a guy right behind me.
Alright, I'll go for the left one.
Yeah, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
Johnson's fucking dead.
Yeah. Would you go to?
Down this hill? Yeah, that way.
that's where we need to cross.
Yeah, seems like the only way.
I'll wait up for you. You're just on a murder spree.
I know. Killing everybody.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us
go
to
up the other way?
Fugitives.
I think we have to kill these guys at the same time.
Probably
again.
Hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
We'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them, forcing us to be out here.
Nine,
in
one,
damn
three,
storm.
Two, one.
Oh. Oh.
Guys just met like an hour ago and they're.
There's the bridge.
Coordination.
No turning back now. Of course not.
Luckily, it's us.
Wait.
God damn it. Hey, let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? No, it's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What are you, crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay?
Oh, what do you want to do?
What do you tell me? What do you think?
I don't know. I feel like being sneaky, but I don't know.
We each choose an opposite and just see what happens. I want to put
We can try. If you want, I go Leo and you go Vincent.
Yeah, let's try.
Oh, well, no, we both have to agree. What you think?
Sneaky?
Under bridge or just fuck it? I feel like sneaky.
Let's just fuck it.
All right.
Let's see.
I'm telling you, this is gonna work. Just jump in the back and stay low.
I'm in the back, dude.
Why would I not put on a... I've just got
I'll give you credit
t-shirt.
When we cross the bridge. Come on.
I'm like barely hiding. I'm just ducking my head down.
First car lock. We gotta keep some distance.
Stay on course. You got this.
Right.
You got the.
Watch out for that car. Damn it. Got any other bright ideas?
Relax. I got this. Concentrate on staying out of sight.
I have a bad feeling about this. He's too close.
Just keep your head down and relax.
Fine. Don't do anything stupid.
That. Who's in that car, huh?
Over there!
How do we
hold on?
Hold on, Vincent!
Oh dear God. I guess. Oh, it worked! I thought we were gonna have to go back. Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Oh god damn it.
Oh god.
They're too fast, man! Just keep running! Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure.
God damn it, they're catching up on us!
No shit!
I think I see a cliff up ahead! Hurry up!
I hate dogs! I hate fucking dogs! Dogs. I hate you!
Oh shit!
Let me go!
You got caught?
I don't know if that's part of the game, but it came from where you were.
Oh shit!
Come on, Leo!
Oh! Oh fuck! Friendship never fails! A dog bit the crap out of my arm.
Shit! Damn it!
Yeah.
Almost had it. Kicks the ground.
Kicks the floor.
Jump.
بس هذه خطرة وكبيرة جدا. حل الوقت فيها يا صاحبي. شنو تعتقد أنت مهتم بهذا الشيء؟ وشنو أقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
أنا أتفق معك.
هارفي؟
وها شيء
hey.
خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or don't. Got it?
يا أخي هذا ما يقبل.
There's a jewel I stole.
أنت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. إحنا نتحمل الخطر؟ هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, it's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait.
Harvey kind of looks like me. Are we related?
Please.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right? Yeah. What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
Oh, he
Sorry,
got killed?
Boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes, price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. He's out of control.
You better put that gun to his own head, because by the time we get to him... regretting his life decisions.
Beautiful view.
Thank you.
Damn. I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even missed that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I missed it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
If you had to choose between being in a prison for the rest of your life or being alone in the wilderness, what would you choose?
Alone in the wilderness? Yeah.
I feel like that's what I would want to choose too, but I feel like I'd get lonely.
Well, yeah, but the prison thing, there's like no chance.
Hey, Leo, help me out.
So it's, you're just in prison the rest of your life. Yeah, I do.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
I wouldn't survive long at all.
Wait, wait, wait.
But
Leo.
Okay, so if you had survival skills.
Yeah. But it looks empty. Yeah, you're probably
maybe
right.
I don't know.
Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there.
I feel like I'd have to go to prison. Right. I don't know. I guess it depends on what kind of prison. Am I hypothetical? If it's like Orange is the New Black, hell yeah, I'll stay in prison because they got it easy. If it's like...
Man, they got it easy.
You ever go camping,
that?
Vincent? A few times.
I mean, they're
kid.
In like a minimal security.
Man? Nah.
As opposed
actually.
To like...
That's one.
And you liked it.
Yeah. Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Yeah. Sleeping in a Turn around. I'm going to bring them to you.
Well, you got that right. But seriously, though, why risk it?
Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization, no toilet paper,
fresh air, no one but
you. Cut them on fire. Just splash.
Maybe not.
Maybe you have to splash them onto the
no
ground.
Toilets.
Or like.
Well, that's the charm with it.
Bring him over this way. Keep moving toward me? Yeah.
No? What the fuck is this? Oh,
okay. Oh, the fuck? I thought you, like, splashed him up on the surface or something.
By me right now. I'm pushing him your way. I'm keeping by you. They just ran right around me. They beat me. Stepping like right over and pressing every button.
I think we have to splash him onto the ground. Like either up here or over there.
Probably right, but.
Alright, try and bring him towards me again.
Alright. And they get splashed so they don't come back this way.
They like go through the ground over here.
I don't understand what we're doing. Sign up for this shit. I don't know. I'm gonna get out of here. Gotta find. Ooh, we need some type of tool or something? Not.
Oh my god.
Should be able to make
a spear with the spines of wood over there. I'll start the fire. We're both gonna have to.
Just a little more. I should be able to find some wood over there.
Imagine if we spent like 30 more minutes just sitting in the fucking pond splashing around.
Oh my god, I would've. Where are we doing the fire? Over here?
Yeah.
Ah, that oughta do it.
Alright, I'm gonna need you back in here too.
Yeah. I'll catch the spear right quick.
Almost there.
They're coming around towards you right now.
God damn it.
I got one.
Not bad.
Hey.
I got one.
Same time.
Yeah. Oh.
I took your seat.
This
is my seat now.
This isn't prison anymore. Treat me like a human being.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent. I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess, money laundering?
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning.
Holy fuck.
After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me.
Wow.
I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
He fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, what are we gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Oh, shit. They're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it, okay?